Hi, this is Dr. Neil Martin. I'm a neurosurgeon and I work at the Pacific Neuroscience Institute in Santa Monica. This is a PNI Minute. We're going to talk briefly about arteriovenous malformations of the brain, or AVMs. These are a vascular malformation that is present at birth and involves a tangle of arteries and veins within the brain tissue. This is something that is congenital, in other words, present at birth, but rarely hereditary. AVMs cause problems by triggering seizures or causing headaches, and in the most serious consequence, can cause bleeding directly into the brain. This can be disabling, like a stroke, or it can even be fatal. Arteriovenous malformations are often found on MRI scans done for unrelated reasons, a bump on the head, for instance. When we find an arteriovenous malformation, we make a significant judgment. How risky is it? That depends on its size and depth in the brain and its configuration. And then we judge how can it best be treated. Some AVMs are huge and involve critical areas of the brain and are beyond the ability to treatment, but fortunately, most arteriovenous malformations can be treated. The small ones on the surface of the brain can be excised surgically, and that's curative. That's the end of it. Larger ones deeper in the brain in critical areas can often be treated with focused radiation therapy, what's called gamma knife treatment or cyber knife treatment. And the effects of the radiation cause the blood vessels to gradually wither, close, scar over, and disappear. And that can be protective once they disappear completely. That can be protective against the chance of having a brain hemorrhage. So if you know anybody who has an arteriovenous malformation, there's hope. The vast majority can be treated successfully, but it's something serious and you do need to see a neurologist or neurosurgeon to discuss the risk that you might face and what the best form of treatment would be.